Oh, bad things happen.
I feel badly for Earl Hebner. God, this wants to provide for his family and do the best job he can.
Oh, my God. I feel bad for Earl, but I feel good right now.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the team of the Cat and Jacqueline.
Kittens.
We got tag team match, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget that the current edition of the Raw magazine, on sale now everywhere, features five of the most lovely ladies you'll find anywhere.
Yes. Puppies
and Divas of the WWF. I suggest you collect all ten. I mean, all five.
Oh, yeah.
Here they are. Introducing the team of Terry and Ivory.
Now, let's get all this straight. Ivory and Jacqueline are on both sides. They're trained professionals.
Yeah,
I don't know what the Cat and Terry are trained to do, but I know one thing it isn't, and that's the wrestling.
I got some good ideas. I'd just like for the Cat to have my litter. Woohoo! Hey, Cat, come over here and meet Catsanova. That's me.
So a tag team matchup here as these four women are going to compete.
Look at this!
As the cage hangs over the ring, and it's a Jacqueline and Ivory here.
Whoa!
Nice crossbody by Jacqueline.
Oh, hey, look at Terry.
Three former WWF women's champions are in this matchup. Two ladies in the ring plus the Cat. Look at Terry over there on the apron.
She's a little she-devil.
She's hot. She is a she-devil. She's more concerned about her nails and her profile.
Oh, look at this.
Competition. This move by Jacqueline. Look at her. Yeah. I'm not a girl wrestler.
Don't worry, I'm looking at her.
And she gets her hands on Jacqueline. Jacqueline will forget that she's a lady.
She's a horny little devil that Terry is.
How do you know that?
Well, she's making little horns. Hey, look at this!
I remember the head scissors on Jacqueline.
Whoa!
What could Mr. McMahon mean that history is going to be made here tonight with The Rock, who is the new WWF champion, in some sort of inside the cage?
Backslide! She got her!
Powerful kick, wasn't it?
But she just got her off balance there.
Freaking egg.
Ooh! What are you talking about, eggs? Uh-oh, now that wasn't
bad.
Uh-oh, watch yourself there, Terry.
The Cat's in the ring. Cat's in the cradle.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
There's a she-devil sandwich.
Oh, watch it! No! Look at her!
Cat took to Terry right outside.
You heard of puppies. Look out, Cat, where are you going?
Cat chasing down Terry.
Terry's trying to get the heck out of Dodge. Oh, I love this. I love the WWF. Oh, baby. Whoa. Baby.
You better go help him, Kitty.
There
may be some deep blood bruising.
Oh. Starting to sweat.
Ivory and Jacqueline back in the ring. Well, I'll tell you what, The Rock has yet to arrive. He is scheduled to be here tonight. And I shudder to think, quite frankly, King, what awaits The Rock in the mood that Mr. McMahon and the McMahon helped the regime are in.
I'm just shuddering right now. Oh, did you see that?
You're quivering like a ninth grader.
You're right. I think it's the cutest thing when cats like puppies. Uh-oh. Here we go. These two have been wanting to get a piece of each other. Let's see what they're doing. Oh, hey!
And Terry with a spear.
Look out, Cat! She's a little she-devil.
The Cat choking away at
Terry. Here comes Ivory. Oh!
And Jacqueline.
Oh, this is great.
Hammering away at Ivory.
It's a four-way.
What you've always dreamed of.
You're not lying. Hey, what do you got here? Oh, man.
Ivory and Terry.
She got a bust in the mouth there. Oh. Yes. Yes. What a way to win. Oh, what the heck?
What a way to go.
Yeah.
Referee is somewhat intimidated.
Look at the cat! A body slam!
Cold,
you gotta be kidding me!
The cat with a slam on Terry makes the cover.
Yeah, boom!
Up with Ivory behind the referee's back. Oh, Ivory got a... Ivory just turned the tide there.
Wait, this ain't right. Hey, look at that! Oh!
And Jacqueline just nailed Terry from behind.
Come on! Get him.
And Jacqueline now laying on top of Terry.
Can I get in this match? Yeah, oh, it's over!
And the cat! And Jacqueline win it!
Woohoo! Oh, baby! Damn, I'm gonna have to go up there.
You better stay right here.
No! I love it!
Talking about Silicon Valley,
huh?
Here are your winners, the team of the Cat and Jacqueline.
Woohoo!
Well, this is what we won't soon forget.